national and international norm, that little old band from Texas, the ZZ Top.
Boogie. to cry and shame.
Thank you.
me under pressure. It's got me under pressure.
It's got me under pressure. Got me under pressure. Pressure!
And I suppose it's going to make a lot of sense to y'all a little bit later, because we're all going to be waiting on the bus. Have mercy. I'm waiting for the bus on it. I've got my brown paper bag and my check on pay. Have mercy. All bus be back on time. Have mercy. All bus be back on time. working from one end to the other, and all points in between. Took a job down through Mississippi. Well, that marijuana turned to wine. Then he got wise and came to Houston, Texas. You know what I'm talking about.
Everybody's sure feeling fine. Yeah.
And down from Louisiana all the way up to California,
to the forest down the line. Take me with you, Jesus.
To see you just the same, yeah. You might not see him in person, but Lord, to see you just the same. Talking about him now. Yeah. But you don't have to worry, 'cause taking care of business is his name.
Now one more time for my Jesus.
Back to that old stuff now.
Sure enough, we came in the building just a little while ago. Saw a pretty little girl out right in here.
She came up and she was tapping me on the shoulder, saying, "Excuse me, excuse me." I said, "Yeah." And she goes, "Are you one of those guys that plays in that band with the long beards?"
Yes.
Excuse me,
Is that guy that's standing with you, does he play in that band with the funny long beards?
Yes. Why do you ask?
'Cause he's a pretty man.
A pretty man. I said, if he's a pretty man, he's a bad man, and you nationwide.
We'll be right back. everybody feeling good tonight? Oh, it sure feels good to be right here in Houston.
Get to go home tonight.
We all feel pretty good.
We feel good. Just before we came on, we passed through the goat and the sheep pen.
They had a little horse thing back there. Bull riders were back there. Everybody was saying, come on, let's get down and tear this place up. I said, it's time to reach down in the bottom of your pocket and the bottom of your purse.
Time to put them on.
Them cheap sunglasses!
When you wake up in the morning and the light has hurt your head, first thing you do when you get up and out of bed, hit the streets and run in. Try to meet the masses.
Go get yourself some cheap sunglasses. Oh yeah. Hey yeah. Oh yeah.
Spied a little thing and I followed her all night. In her funky fine Levi's and her sweater kind of tight. She had a disco star. That was sweet and molasses.
What really knocked me out was the cheap sunglasses. Oh yeah. Hey yeah. Oh
with the glass of dying, they won't even know your name. And the choice is up to you, cause they come in two glasses.
Brownstone shades and cheap sunglasses. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Mar Friday.
Thank you.
It's blues time in Houston, Texas. See, a lot of you got your hats on, you got your boots on, and I know some of y'all got some blue jeans on.
give that drummer some.
Turn left. If I blow my top,
sharpest man. We'll be right back.
Hey. You know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you want to go to that old mound. All the rings, they got a lot of nice girls.
Most of the night. good time tonight.
Thank you. there's folks eating at the fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But that train keeps on rolling, and that's what tortures me.
Can answer it as loud as you can. Who